What is up, YouTube? Silver Dragons here, and in this video, I'm sharing with you some new information that the U.S. Mint released about the upcoming 2021 Morgan Dollars and Peace Dollars. So let's do it. Thank you so much for watching my video. I do sincerely appreciate it. If you want to learn more about investing in precious metals, or if you just want to watch awesome videos about gold and silver, make sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel. All right, so the U.S. Mint is going to be releasing the 2021 Morgan Dollars and 2021 Peace Dollars. We don't know exactly when they're going to come out this year. They actually haven't said if it'll be the summer, the fall, the winter. It'll probably be a little bit later in the year is my guess, but they have released some more information. I did make a video about these when they first announced that they would be doing the 100-year anniversary Morgan Dollars and Peace Dollars. I'm super excited for them, but yeah, it's kind of cool whenever they give us little snippets of information, and so I'm going to show you the article that I saw talking about some of the things in regard to these coins that we haven't known until now. All right, so here's the Coin World article. Mint provides new details about 2021 silver dollar centennial coins. If you want to read the article for yourself, I will put a link down below in the description. That's kind of a mock-up of what the Morgan dollar will look like. Now, they do mention that the U.S. Mint plans to strike at least five different 2021 Morgan dollars, which is super interesting. They might actually do more than five. So if you want to collect all of these, it's going to be really hard. I mean, there's going to be so many versions, and I'm sure some of them will have super low mintages. We have no idea what the mintages are going to be, but I bet those ones will be super expensive. Now, this article does talk about some of the different privy marks, some of the different mint marks that will be used, et cetera, et cetera. But that's not super exciting to me. The real exciting thing is what fineness they will be. They have finally told us, here it is, the 2021 Morgan and Peace Dollars will be struck on the same 3/9 fine silver planchets that are currently used for commemorative silver dollars. Well, looks like I'm done collecting coins. Are you kidding me? This is a complete slap in the face to coin collectors. I'm honestly furious about this. This is complete laziness by the U.S. Mint. I mean, the original Morgan dollars and Peace dollars, these were made out of 90% silver. So if you want to commemorate them for the 100-year anniversary, seriously, you have to use 90% silver. This BS 3/9 fine thing is just them trying to save a buck and use the planchets that they already have for their other commemorative dollars. I mean, come on, U.S. Mint. They don't consult any of us. That's the problem. They just make these decisions based on whatever is the most economical for them, and then they just move on and say, oh, well, if you don't like it, too bad. Well, you know what? We don't like it. We want them to be the same as the original beautiful Morgan dollars and Peace dollars. And I get it. Like, they're not going to go into circulation. They're not going to be handled. So you can make them out of 3/9 fine silver. But still, I guess if people don't know, the U.S. Mint started making everything out of 3/9 fine silver back in 2019, I think it was. Here's one of the proof sets. It's the quarters. So yeah, these are 3/9 fine. It's just the silver proof set. But it says it in the COA here. I'll show you right there. 3/9 fine silver. So basically everything they make now is 3/9 fine silver. They don't do the 90% anymore. It really wouldn't be that hard for them to obtain the 90% planchets and actually make these coins the right way, the way we're expecting them to make them. But nope, they're just going the lazy route and saying, you know what? It's all 3/9 fine from here on out. I knew they were going to do this. I knew they were going to do this. When I made my first video about these releases, I was like, I wonder if they're going to do 3/9 fine or do 90%. And of course, they choose the lamest of the two options. Okay, so where do we go from here? Do we just let them cram it down our throats? Or do we finally take a stand and say, we are not putting up with this? Oh, I'm getting way too worked up. I don't know. I'm definitely not buying the entire set. I might buy one or two. I guess I probably have to because I have this channel and I got to show them off. But yeah, I'm definitely not happy about this. The U.S. Mint has screwed up so many things recently. And yeah, that's basically the way it is. I'm sure their website will just crash a million times when people are trying to buy them anyway. But I was scrolling down their new releases looking for the Morgan dollars and Peace dollars. Of course, nothing's listed yet. But I did find one little Easter egg in there that might actually be something cool to look forward to. So this is the entire product schedule for 2021 from the U.S. Mint website. You can just scroll through and look at all of the different things they'll be coming out with. Most of these are going to be flops. They're not going to do that well. As I mentioned, they don't have the Morgan or Peace dollars. They don't have the new Eagles either. But the one thing that I did find that really surprised me was this right here. American Eagle 2021 Silver Reverse Proof 2-coin set. Now, I haven't seen anyone make a video on this yet. The product will be available for sale in summer of 2021. I think this is going to be the old design and the new design in reverse proof in a set. This might be cool. Now, of course, I don't know if this set is going to be a winner. It will basically entirely depend on the mintage and, of course, the demand. But the demand is always there for American Silver Eagle special releases. If the mintage is super low, like 50,000 or maybe 25,000 or something crazy, these could be worth a lot of money. So I will definitely keep you posted when more information comes out. Of course, on the Morgan dollars and Peace dollars, I'll be making videos on those when we get more information. And if there are any other super collectible things that I think you can make money from flipping, I'll be making videos on them. One video that I made in the past was the 2019S Enhanced Reverse Proof American Silver Eagle. This was about $70 when it came out, and now these are worth nearly $1,000. So yeah, super win there. I did make videos on the end of World War II anniversary V75 Gold and Silver Eagles last year. And I made videos on the end of World War II 75th anniversary silver medal. I was able to obtain the silver medal and the V75 silver eagle. However, I sent those into PCGS to be graded like 2 months ago, and they are taking their sweet time. So when those finally get back to me, I'll be making videos on them. I mean, they've been in limbo for months. It's crazy. I put in like 4 different calls to them, still waiting. So anyway, I'll keep you all updated on that situation. Now, lastly, before I go, I need to know your opinion on the U.S. Mint deciding to go 3/9 fine silver as opposed to 90% silver on the Morgan dollars and on the Peace dollars. Do you think that they just didn't really think it through and they're like, yeah, let's just do whatever's cheapest? Or do you think they had some sort of malicious intent? I mean, I guess anything's possible. In my opinion, they're probably just trying to save money. But I definitely think that's a slap in the face to collectors and even people that just love U.S. history. Because this is history, and they're basically ruining it for me. So anyway, definitely leave your comment down below and stay tuned for more videos that I make on all of these releases when the time gets closer. And make sure to subscribe if you're not already subscribed and hit that bell icon so you know when I post new videos. You're definitely not going to want to miss those. Silver Dragons out.